I am Jyothi Gupta. I am an architect with my PhD in construction management. I am come from a lovely city, Silicon City of India, Bangalore.
Could you walk us through about your speech for today?
I will be representing Synergy Property. Basically, I will be talking on the smart technologies for buildings. Smart technology as in how the technology is being an advantage for the building industry. Coming from the IoTs to AI to the closure of the big data analytics, which is the boom of this digital India.
How will I benefit from smart city?
Good question. Basically, smart technologies for building is the boom of or for our country. Okay, India has in June 2015, our Prime Minister had launched this smart cities mission. Uh-huh. So, what are we benefiting? Basically, Europe and North America in 2025 already have converted about 60% of technologies there. But being South Asian country, uh-huh, we need to see how focused we are and how value addition we can do. So basically, we will be seeing how digitalized we are, how we can connect from one place to another place within the adequate time that we will be saving and within the cost.
What about security? How do we deal with this type of problem?
See, gone are the days of Superman and He-Man, wherein we had safety around us, you know. But now we have the IoT. We are blessed with artificial intelligence and IoT. That's a new technology that's been introduced.
Right.
With every technology, you will have demerits also. Nothing is perfect.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Now, with regard to your question, there are a lot of hacking thing, or you know, there is a disadvantage involved. But how well we are associated with this, how well the legal is being taken care of, the legal boundaries with the big data analytics, so that our you know, our data is not spread across or not leaked with the help of IoT and artificial intelligence. So there are legal boundaries being worked across it, and there are some norms incorporated.
In a nutshell, what is smart city? How can you describe smart city, let's say, in a 12-year-old kid?
Smart city doesn't have any universally defined definition. I can just say smart city is a city which you will make the quality of life easier. You can say a human being can be conveniently sitting at his chair and switch off the AC at home. That is what is smart. That is what is intelligent. That is what we are using with this technology.
And this technology will help humankind to be more productive?
Yes, very much. Not only productive, we can do lots sitting in one place. We can save our time in unnecessary stuff, what we are really doing it. And because of this IoT and AI and the smart technology, if I name it short, we can use lot of benefits in that.
Right. Let's talk about your company. I want to understand more about your company. Can you walk us through about your company?
Sure. I am a senior manager, Techno Commercial, from Synergy Property Development. My company started with 2003 in Bangalore, headquartered in Bangalore, India. My chairman and managing director, Mr. Sankey Prasad, started this firm with few people around us. But now we have 1,000+ engineers and architects.
We're talking of 1,000.
1,000+ right. Engineers and architects and offices all around the world. Not only in Bangalore, all around the world. And we have done the best projects in India, starting from Embassy Golf Link Campus in 2003. And now we have, in fact, in Dubai, if I give you an example, we have completed the Pacific Control Data Center project, which is one of the cloud activity for the smart technology.
What's the most iconic project that you did?
So,
really, really iconic. Big.
Good. In India, we have done more of technological, whether it's a steel building or a prefabricated building, or whether it is one of the best hospital project or hotel project. In Bangalore, we have done Hilton project that's recently completed. Four Seasons is on the verge of completion. We are working on it. If you see the commercial, we are the giant in the commercial, from the Embassy Golf Link to Manyata Business Park. You name it and it's in our bag. So any project is with us.